Jack B. Coffey, one time, my mother wrote for Fort Warren Navy. And this is during the time we started GPA. GPA was just a vague scenario at the time. My logic in that was real vague, but I understood it. So they would dredge Fort Wayne even Harbor. When they dredged it, well then, how reality is it? How are we in that matter? Peacock, we were up there driving a test pile for general construction. Steam boiler, it was still steam, the Dallas. So when I got to be in Peacock, went up to the top to put these new sensors to find out the blow count and the depth and everything else, which don't mean nothing. They can't tell depth because they're not really believing. It didn't mean nothing. But the sensor will tell you where you had found density at that point. So if we're moving from one pile to the next, we rigged it up, we tied it up on the leads, and we walked on a drawbridge, we walked on a barge. I asked Peacock, do you know, actually, if they dredge this simply at that matter, where we got a pile, and we're moving. Our hands are inside the pile. This is going to be the pile. Wow, that's a son of a bitch. You're going to give me psychological problems. If they didn't dredge it right, am I correct? That thing sticking out still, it hits a hub down there below it. It's not dredged. But it missed. My hands are his hands.
Rear?
Hardcore?
Pardon?
No cowboys, not women.